I fear that the generation that's now coming up, the generation of children that's now being born, is so used to simulations that they can be hoodwinked into thinking that the simulation is the real thing. And that's very, very dangerous. And I think that's kind of the fear behind our talk today, is that we're losing our way back to the authentic.